In Act 3, Susan, Harry, and Michelle have a lot of fun together. But Susan has work to do.
Oh, it's 3:45, and I have a production meeting at 4.
Harry is disappointed.
I plan to take you for a ride in Central Park in a horse and carriage.
Michelle is disappointed, too.
I'm sorry you can't come with us, Susan.
So am I.
What will Susan do?
Production meeting at 4.
I plan to take you for a ride in Central Park in a horse and carriage.
Harry, I'd love to, but I have work to do.
Okay, we'll walk back to your office with you. It's so nice out. I decided to forget about my accounting problems and just enjoy this beautiful spring day. Take the time, Susan.
I know I should, but, well, there are too many things to do.
I understand. I'll go for the ride with Michelle.
Right. Well, I had a really nice time.
So did I.
So did I. I'm sorry you can't come with us, Susan.
So am I.
Bye-bye.
Harry, Michelle. Can you wait till I make a phone call?
Sure.
Susan Stewart's office.
Sam, this is Susan.
Hi, how was lunch?
Fine.
You're late. The production department's waiting in the conference room.
I know. Ask Paul Smith to fill in for me. He knows everything about the production schedule and he can answer any questions.
Right.
Don't tell anyone, but I'm taking a little time to smell the flowers.
Good for you. It'll be our secret.
But schedule another production meeting for tomorrow. I'll be back for my 6:00 appointment with Mr. Ozawa.
Okay, Susan, and have a nice afternoon.
Thanks.
You decide?
It's a secret between us women.
You're working too hard, try to do your best. You need a vacation, you gotta take time to rest. Forget your work, enjoy yourself, get out and feel the sun.
Take a little time for the simple things. Relax and have some fun. You gotta stop and smell the flowers. Do the things you like. Read a book or see some friends. Take a ride on your bike. Have a picnic, take a picture. Go out and count the stars. Just go fishing, take a walk, or play your guitar. Take a break for lunch. Go and see the sights. Take a ride in the park. Do whatever you like. You gotta stop and smell the flowers. Do the things you like. Read a book or see some friends. Take a ride on your bike. Have a picnic, take a picture. Go out and count the stars. Just go fishing, take a walk, or play your guitar. You gotta stop and smell the flowers. Do the things you like. Read a book or see some friends. Take a ride on your bike. Have a picnic, take a picture. Go out and count the stars. Just go fishing, take a walk, or play your guitar.